What's up, guys? Today we are gonna destroy the scariest planet ever in Solar Smash. Oh, that was a lot of damage, but check this out. Right over here, we've got a new planet called Pluto, but we've also got the unknown system where there is a new secret planet. So let's go on over to Pluto to check this out. Ooh, look at this one. Hey guys, let's also see if this video can get 100,000 likes. So here's the plan. We're gonna turn Pluto into the new secret planet, which is supposed to be some kind of Halloween thing. Then we're gonna turn that planet into a new secret planet. It's gonna be so scary, guys. Now, as you guys know, we like to test the size of a planet by throwing a moon at it. Because if the planet is really big, the moon becomes an Earth, because Earth is bigger than moon, right? But since we have a moon, it means we have a pretty small planet. And I wanna see what is at the very center of it. So let's turn around to the dark side of Pluto. This is where the bad people are at. Just kidding, there's no people at Pluto. Zero people, it says. Let's go ahead and hammer the entire place like we did with Earth in the very beginning. Oh my goodness, I just love these rockets, right? Oh, and look, this is the center of Pluto where there is a bunch of rockets spinning around and, oh, okay, they're still exploding. Yeah, not much else though. All right, so you guys know, at least if you've seen some of my other Solar Smash videos, which are, you know, that's so fun. You guys love this game. I love it too. But then you know that if you reset the planet at a very specific time or state of the planet, you will get a secret planet. That's how we got the, let's see, the donut and the cube and the flat and Snowy the Snowman, of course. But this time it didn't quite work. So let's see what happens when we use the new weapon. So right over here, we've got all these lasers, right? We've got the regular aliens. We've got this laser that goes around. We've got the drill. We've got the shield even, which seems to have exploded in the air. But now there is a new one that looks like a battleship. And, oh, I think there it comes, guys. There it comes. Whoa! Look at that thing. That's a giant. No, wait, hold on. Yo, we gotta test something. Can we grab a laser and then laser this thing? Is that possible? Okay, I don't think. Yeah, we can't laser it. Oh, wait. It's turning around. It's turning around, people. Whoa. Ah, we can see it up close. Wait, what is it doing? Oh, it's shooting. No, wait, guys, check this out. We get some up-close alien battleship action. Oh, yeah. POV, you're an alien on a ship and you're blasting Pluto. All right, so now the guns are pointing another direction. Is that it? Wait, is that it? Guys, hold on. We gotta change this thing. Is that possible? That is... Oh, wait, that's not possible. This is the laser. Yeah, see, so here we can make the laser really big. And look how powerful that is. But if we go over here... It disappears! Oh, no! But you guys told me if we go into the airport, where's the airplane at? All right, that was the missiles. And you set them to, I think it was 66, right? Then you go into here and then you fire it. Yes, okay, so it works. You set the missiles to 66 and then you can become, or, well, control this very tiny, cute little spaceship thingy. You can drill a hole through Pluto and see what's inside. Wow. Pluto is really soft. Kind of like me, actually. Nah, I'm just kidding. Don't fire a spaceship at me, please. But can we do the same thing with the new alien spaceship to turn this into that secret planet? Because, yeah, that's still not unlocked, of course. This is Mythbusters Planet Edition. Here we... Wait, I forgot to do the thing. Hold on. Ah, get out of here. We gotta destroy this. We gotta destroy it with the moon. Can we do that? Okay, and then after that, we're gonna use the little eyeball. Oh, it's moving. It's moving. No way. Look at that. What? But the moon can't destroy it. No way. Look at that spaceship go. It's going into the planet. What in the world? No way. We gotta do a black hole. Oh, wait, it can... It can resist a black hole? No, it cannot. Yes, it can. What? How is that even possible? We moved it all over the place. Okay, that's weird. That is totally weird, man. All right, hello, aliens. Can you please get out of here? Wait, how do I even know it's aliens? What if it's humans from the future? And they've got a future. What if this is like the Tesla spaceship and it's just random dudes, you know? Oh. And it's gone again. All right. Reset the planet. Did we get the scary one? Oh, no. Not the secret one. Not the scary one at all. Okay, here we go, people. We're gonna click this thing. And then we're gonna fire it. And then we can control it. Huh? Wait, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Can we shoot another one? Oh, that doesn't work. What are you kidding me? Okay, how many can we fire? All in a row. Okay, this is weird. This kind of like wormy. Wait, we gotta get Wormy in here. Wormy! Oh, my man. Check it out. You've got a fellow worm friend. Except that, you know, it's not a worm. It's spaceships and stuff. Oh, wait. And so some of them turn to the right. But then some of them turn to the left. Okay, I don't know. Is that interesting? I don't know what it is. Wait, the dragon. Now that we are on the weird space animal tab, I guess. This thing also does it, right? Can we become the dragon now? Hello. Come on, dragon. Where you at? Is the dragon asleep? Okay, I think the dragon is asleep. Oh, wait. I just didn't select anything. Okay, hold on. See? It works with the dragon as well. You can control the dragon. You just... Wait. Can you control Wormy? There's no way. That is definitely a way to get a super planet in here, right? Whoa. Did the dragon just explode? Why is everything exploding today? All right. So we go into the aiming. Then we aim it. And then... Nope, doesn't work with Wormy. Also doesn't work with that new awesome spaceship thing. That is so sad, guys. Post a comment. If you know how to figure this out, please post a comment. Help me out, all right? But now let's see if we can get the secret planet and then the scary planet that's not even on here. And with maybe destroying Pluto? Is that how this works? I mean, it's a strategy, right? Wait, I've got a plan. I've got a plan. Where's the big laser? Here we go. This is the big... Wait, that's not the big laser. That's the nuke, I think. We gotta grab the big laser and just hammer the whole thing. Where is that? Oh, it's right over here. Right, so this is gonna do a lot of damage. Watch out, Wormy! 3, 2, 1... Not bad at all. And Wormy is like, huh, that kinda tickles. But I think we gotta use this one because it warms up the whole planet and it becomes super hot. Maybe if we reset it then... We get the scary planet, right? Oh, but wait, I got two of them. Is that bad? Because one of them has the power to destroy the entire planet, right? Here we go. What? Are you kidding me? We got two of them and they still missed. How is that even? How the? Are you joking right now? You know what, guys? It's fine. We had to reset the planet anyway. What? Are you kidding me? Dude, literally, check this out. One of these can destroy the entire planet. We used two of them and it still failed. That's how you know you're bad at the game, James. I know. I'm bad at the game, all right? Here we go. Big laser. Wait, did it always make a hole like that? I don't think it did, right? Oh, but there goes Pluto. Oh, yes. Oh, and it looks like a big ball of awesome fire. Let's go. Well, actually, you would call that a sun, I think, right? Whoa. Wait, what? What's with all the remains? Why is there so many rocks floating around? Okay, hold on. If we reset, do we get the secret planet? Wait, I got a plan. I got a plan. Guys. We have never done this before. We get to reset the planet. Right before it explodes. Okay, so this thing is gonna fire the laser and we're gonna be really right on it, okay? We're gonna be right on it. If it turns orange, I'm gonna reset. I'm not gonna click it just yet. Here we go. That's a little bit of orange, but I gotta reset it before it explodes. Okay, so that looks perfectly orange to me. Now we're gonna reset. It's still regular planet. We gotta try this again, guys. I mean, it's so orange. This is like the one mechanic we haven't done yet. We gotta wait till the very last second, all right? Here we go. Fire away, my man. I know you can do it. There you go. Just like that. I'm gonna keep a close eye on this little planet over here. Wait, Pluto, is that not like a dwarf planet? I could have known it was really tiny. Okay, anyway, we're gonna wait. Oh, we're gonna wait for this dude to get out of here. Is that how it works? Come on, get out of here. There you go. Reset. Wait. Maybe we gotta grab Earth. If this doesn't work, I am gonna eat my left shoe. And probably also my right shoe, because last time I said I was gonna eat my left shoe, I actually had to eat my left shoe. So now I only have a right shoe. So if this doesn't work, I'm gonna have to eat my right shoe. That's not gonna be tasty at all. Not at all. Oh boy. Here we go. We're gonna wait for the ship to disappear, all right? But I do wonder, is Earth a little bit more explosive than Pluto? I don't think it is, right? Okay, so the thing is gone. Reset. Yes! We just had to do Earth! No, we even got the achievement. I didn't even know what it said. Oh my goodness, look at this bad boy. So now this planet has to become the super scary one. And look, this laser is all green, right? And it's hollow on the inside. But we have to use the orange laser. So we're gonna set it to orange, right? Then we're gonna make very spooky, scary eyes over here. Ah! Oh, that's not an eye at all. And I wanted to make a mouth over here. Oh my goodness, it's awful. But I've got a plan, guys. Check this out. We're gonna unlock that scary planet by piercing a hole through the pumpkin, just one of them. Then we're gonna fill the whole thing with these bombs. We did this before, but with a different planet, but we didn't break it, right? Oh, we broke it! No, I can look through it! Oh! But yeah, we did this with another planet before, and that was crazy! So let's grab the laser and set it to minimum power, just like that. That's 10 times less power than last time. Ooh, and that really is not a lot of power. Sorry, Mr. Pumpkin, I'm gonna have to tickle you over here. There we go. Any moment now. Come on, oh pumpkin boy. Wait, it is over here, right? Yeah, trick or... Wait, trick or treat? Okay, whatever. That's a pretty cool name. Let's see. Can we make a hole? Yes, we can. All right. No, no, wait. We can't. Hold on. There we go. All right. Perfect. And now we can fill it with the bombs. Just like that. You gotta be careful that they don't explode and break the pumpkin. And we're gonna fill the whole thing nice and carefully like this. Look at that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, guys. And then we're gonna launch a missile inside of the planet and explode it into something super big and epic. I'm so excited for this, guys. I'm so excited for this. Look at that. Oh, they're stacking up. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I make another hole? Oh, I made a bunch of holes over here. Oh, no. Nah, it's fine. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. It's totally fine. I promise you guys, it's just gonna work, right? All right. So that's pretty nice. Now we're gonna grab the single laser, and we're gonna set it to as big as possible, and also to orange, of course. Now all I gotta do is aim it right in the center, okay? 3, 2, 1, fire away, and come on! Ah, whoa! What? Is it still in one piece? How is that possible? Well, that is awfully sad. Look at that, it's all in one piece still. All right, you know what? We gotta get the new boys in here. Maybe the new boys were kind of bad against Pluto, but maybe, just maybe, they are really good in two ways. First of all, smashing a pumpkin. Second of all, power in numbers. Yeah! They might not have power, like actual power, like the lasers have, but oh boy, do we have a lot of them. The whole thing is super laggy, and I am loving every frame of it. Oh my goodness, that's not a lot of frames per second though. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have created a PowerPoint presentation. Oh, it's exploding though, and that's good, guys. I like explosions. All right, I really do like explosions a little bit. I say a little bit because I mean a lot. And this is looking pretty all right. I mean, they're doing their best. All right, in the end, that's all you can do. Oh my goodness, these dudes are so awful. Wait a second, ladies and gentlemen. What if we just do the exact same thing that we did with Earth? So we grab this laser, we fire it right at the center. Is it still set to orange? Yes, it is. And then we reset it right as the laser disappears. Is that a good plan? I think that is a pretty good plan, right? As a matter of fact, I think that is a phenomenal plan, ladies and gentlemen. Except that he just fired right through. That's not gonna work, right? Wait, is it gonna work? I don't know if that's gonna work. Guys, he fired through it! How is that possible? You're not... Wait, it is kind of glowing, though. Should we reset it? Okay, I'm gonna reset! No! All right, well, that was pretty sad. But maybe if we fly inside of the pumpkin planet, the trick-or-treat, maybe then we can discover something. So I'm just trying to make a little entrance over here. There we go. We're gonna fly through. Whoa! We are inside of the pumpkin. What? Okay, I never thought I would be so happy to say that. That is such a weird thing to say. All right, here we go. Fire away. Yeah, that's a little better. Get right on out of here. Oh, fresh air, which doesn't really exist in space, I don't think. But I didn't really see anything cool on the inside now, did we? Oh, big brain idea. Big brain idea. Check this out, guys. We're gonna grab a shield, a very strong shield, And then we fire the laser, so the planet remains nice and clean, okay? Nice and undamaged. That's what we're going for. Deploy the shields, please! There you go, I love how it turns around. Now, the laser is gonna come into play, and I wanna see what happens here. Is he gonna fire through the shield? Come on. Charging. Gathering power. And boom! Nice! That just actually worked. That just totally worked. Oh, it still went through. Really? Oh, and now the whole planet doesn't even light up anymore, does it? Nope, it does. No way. How was this? Leave it to me to make it even worse, right? Reset. And then we're just gonna get a whole lot of them. Oh my goodness, we're gonna get so many of them, guys. Oh! If this is not it, I don't even know anymore. Come on, people, I wanna see the scariest planet that we have ever seen before. And the biggest explosion, look at this. It's so laggy, we have so many booms going on. Oh, it's bright. Oh my goodness, that is so super bright! I want to see a big explosion. Whoa! Oh my. Wait, what? What is that? How did that get out of the pumpkin? Guys, I don't know if that is really supposed to happen, but wow, what an awesome update. Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on screen right now.